matters.
President Obama makes the official announcement nominating a pair of high-profile names to top posts on his national security team.
But for one, it may not be a smooth ride through the confirmation process. Fox's Craig Boswell tells you why from Washington.
President Obama makes a pair of high-profile nominations.
Chuck Hagel for Secretary of Defense and John Brennan for Director of the Central Intelligence Agency.
Hagel is a former Republican senator from Nebraska and a decorated Vietnam veteran.
He'd be the first person of enlisted rank to serve as Secretary of Defense.
While the president pointed out Hagel's GOP affiliation, many Republicans are lining up against the nomination.
Chuck Hagel has said previously that he doesn't believe that we ought to keep all options on the table when it comes to an Iranian nuclear threat.
GOP leaders also question Hagel's support of Israel.
He has not been a friend to Israel, and in my view, the United States should stand unshakably with the nation of Israel.
If confirmed, Hagel would replace Leon Panetta. As for John Brennan, the president's counterterrorism advisor,
a 25-year veteran of the CIA, John knows what our national security demands.
Brennan was heavily involved in the 2011 raid that killed Osama bin Laden.
If confirmed as director, I will make it my mission to ensure that the CIA has the tools it needs to keep our nation safe.
He was considered to head the CIA in 2008, but withdrew his name amid questions about his views on enhanced interrogation techniques during the Bush administration.
These are going to be some interesting hearings, and I think the Senate's going to ask some pretty tough questions.
The Senate also has to confirm Senator John Kerry as Secretary of State, replacing Hillary Clinton, who returned to work today. She's been off the job for a month after a fall, a concussion, and a blood clot near her brain. In Washington, Craig Boswell, Fox News.
5:30.